As you know, rating scale questions are widely used in surveys. Using this question type is one of the most reliable ways to measure many variations such as satisfaction, frequency, quality, importance, likelihood, etc. So, this video will show you how to create a rating scale question through 5 main steps. Insert a rating scale question. Customize a rating scale question. Set scale and reporting. Add events, actions. And customize feedback layers. To insert a rating scale question, click Interactions at the Home tab. Select Rating Scale, Likert. Or open the Questions tab. Select Rating Scale, Likert. The new question slide appears with 3 parts. The top text box. The answer area with 4 default answer labels, 5 corresponding scales, many radio buttons. And the Submit button. Next, customize a rating scale question. Normally, rating scale questions often include a question to measure opinions, perceptions, or behaviors and a set of scales. Click the top text box to add the question title. For example, I will add a title to ask passengers to give their feedback about their flights. Click the plus button to add more answer labels as you want. Click here to add text. The set of scales ranges from one extreme to another, with a neutral option in the middle. By default, rating scales are numbered from 1 to 5. However, users can change them into meaningful names. To change the answer label and scales format, select the answer area. Open the Format tab. Then choose one style you like. Besides, you can change the container layout properties. Open the Size and Properties tab at the Properties pane. Notice the container layout section. Here, you can change horizontal spacing and vertical spacing only. Click the arrow or directly add a new value into the box. Active Presenter also allows you to set scale and reporting. Open the Interactivity tab, access the Score and Reporting section. Here, only Survey Mode is available. Click the drop-down arrow and select a number to change the number of rating scales. Or enter a number between 2 and 10 into the box. Set a time limit if necessary. Active Presenter automatically offers default events, actions, and feedback layers for rating scale questions. You can delete, change or add more as you wish. Let's see preview. Thanks for watching.